Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon everyone. Welcome back to the Drafter Card Game Tutorial. Today I want to show you how to create 3D exercise 5 using SolidWorks software. And if we see on this sketch, we have a 3 section view. The first is a section from top view, and this is from front view, and this is from side view. On the top view, we have a circle here within the dimension is 20 mm inside and 37 mm outside. And we have a two leg on the left and the right side. And if we see on the second section view, the total length from top face until bottom face is 125 mm. And here we have a shell, vertical shell too. And the total distance is 122 mm from the bottom side to top, from the bottom face until top face. After that, we have a vertical shell too, and the thickness is 8 mm. And it means that total length from bottom face of this horizontal face is 92 mm, and we can create the total length of this horizontal face is 100 mm. After that, if we see here again on this outside of this face, we have total length from this face until this face is 124 mm. The outside and the inside is 64 mm. On this cat, I want to just create one leg. After that, after I finishing all of these sketches, I want to copy the sketch later if I finish the sketch using the mirror command. Okay, let me start it to create this sketch. We can choose a new part here. Okay, after that we can choose top plane here and make sketch here. We can make two circle here, and we can define the outside is 37 mm and the inside is 20 mm. After that, we can go to the extrude boss, and if we see on this sketch, the thickness is 40 mm. Okay, we can define 40 mm. Okay. After that, we can select this face and make a plane to create the horizontal sketch, the horizontal cell and vertical cell. And we can make horizontal cell first. The dimension, the total length is 100 mm from bottom size, so we can define 125 mm minus 100 mm, so we have a 25 mm. We can flip offset to change the directions of this plane. Okay, after that we can make a sketch here on plane 1. After that, we can convert entities in this circle. After that, make a line here. Okay, we can make relation of this point. Make vertical relation. After that, we can define the total length of this horizontal shell is 28 mm. Okay, after that, if we see on this sketch, because we want to make just one leg here, so we can divide this total length from this face until this face, so we can define. We can make smart, go to smart dimension again, and we can define 64 divided by 2, so we have 32 millimeter. But we have also thickness of this shell, so we can plus this define plus 8 millimeter. So we can plus 8 millimeter, so we have 40 millimeter. Okay, after that we can extrude boss disket. We can check the directions and we can define 8 millimeter. Wait a second, we can adjust this plane, adjust this sketch. Okay, after that select this face and create sketch here, and we can make this shell, the horizontal shell, drop down, and the dimension is the tile length is 100 millimeter from this top side on top face, sorry, until bottom face. So we can make a line here. Okay, after that we can smart dimension here. The thickness is 8 millimeter and the total length is 100 millimeter. Okay, we can delete this relations. Okay, after that we can define can here. We can define again. Or we can try again. We can trim this line. After that, we can define again. We can define 100 millimeter. Okay. After that, we can go to extrude boss and select this option direction. We can choose to up to surface and select this face. Okay. Okay, after that I want to create the vertical shell. The total length is 122 millimeter from bottom side, bottom face, I'm sorry. After that we can select this face and choose reference geometry and make new plane here, and we can define 125 millimeter minus 122 millimeter. We can flip upside to change directions. Okay, we can hide the plane number one. Okay, we can sketch on plane number two. After that we can make a line again here. Okay, after that we can make this circle to be a entities. Okay, trim this line and make relation on this point, make vertical. Okay, after that we can define this line is 8 millimeter. After that, if we see on this sketch, the total length from outside is 124 millimeter. Okay, we can define from this center point until this line is 124 millimeter divided by 2, so we have a 62 millimeter. After that we can go to extrude again and extrude this sketch, change directions and select this face. Okay, after that select this face and make sketch here, and we can make sketch here, connect to this point and this point. So there are already horizontal and vertical. After that, we can extrude again here. Select this face. Oh, wait a second, we can delete this plane and select this face. Okay. Okay, the vertical shell and horizontal shell has been created. So we can hide this plane. After that, we have shell here. On the vertical shell is 35 millimeter, and the top face of the horizontal shell is 13 millimeter, and the bottom of this horizontal shell is 5 millimeter on this corner. Okay, we can define 35 millimeter on this corner. Okay. After that, 13 millimeter on this corner and this corner. Okay. After that, 5 millimeter on this corner. Okay. Okay, so the field has been created. After that, we can make sketch here. I want to make this. I want to make this foot here, and we can see on this sketch the width is 22 millimeter and the length is 56 millimeter. After that, we have a four hole here within the diamond with the dimension is 11 millimeter. And the distance from center point of the circle and the circle is 34 millimeter. Okay, so we can create this foot. We can make a center line here. After that, we can make a line here. Like this. Okay, we can make relation this point to this point. Wait a second, we can try again. We can make center line here. We can deactivate this the smart dimension, it's common. Select this line and this line. We can make, oh, we can try again. Or we can delete the sketch to make it easier. Okay, make this line is vertical. After that, we can define this line. The width is 22 millimeter, and we can try again. We can use a common copy. Okay, after that, we can define here is 56 divided by 2. We can try again. 56 divided by 2. So we have 28 millimeter. Okay, after that, we can goes to mirror entities, select this line and this line. After that, on the mirror above, we can select this line. Okay, you can select this line again. Okay, okay, there are already created here. After that, we can make circle here and we can define 11 millimeter. After that, we can mirror this circle. Okay, and we can define again the center point to this center point is 32 millimeter, and we have fillet too here within the diamond with the dimension is 3 millimeter. on this corner and this corner, on the bottom of this corner. Okay, after that we can extrude this sketch. So if you see on this sketch, the total length is 17 millimeter. We can need to apply. We can change the directions and we can define 17 millimeter. Okay. So the code has been created here. You can copy this leg. Select a mirror, and on the mirror face we can choose right plane. On the features to mirror we can select all of this sketch. Okay. Okay, so the put has been a copy on the right side. Okay, after that we can change the color of this sketch of this body part. And we can change. Okay. And change the color. Okay, so the 3D exercise files already done. And so this is the tutorial how to create a 3D exercise file, and you can follow my step to create this sketch. Next time I will 3D exercise 6 next time, and I will upload to my YouTube channel. Okay, so thanks for watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.